Hello everyone, the Foxern here. I think that looks okay. I think I might just need to just bite the bullet and just blunt all the way down. If I build up a sandbar. I could plant it in that. Actually, that might be a good option. Let me dig up these woods so that I don't lose them. So, if I instead grab these, didn't I have more? No, okay. If I go like this, and it's right here, so if I just I don't want it that tall. I want it more like this. So three lower than where it is now. One, two, three. Okay. And then if I just take sand, let's finish this off first. But if I And I will, I'll smooth this out in a bit. I just I want to have a look at this. One of those things, but before I fully commit to this, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay. So like something more like that, and then of course I'll have to make it all even out like that. Yeah, give me the sand. Don't you come over here, pufferfish. Don't do it. You get away from me. Don't want none of y'all nonsense. Gonna end up using like a ton of the sand that I gathered just to do this. Almost have this looking much more natural. The problem is that gravel down there. That's where my problem is right now. So it'd look a lot better if I could not have that gravel down there. I'm just gonna leave it at that for now. I don't think it looks bad. It doesn't look great though. But it doesn't look bad. And that's the important thing. Now what I wanna do is to that, no to the other thing. Yeah, and then carve out the beach a little bit. Wait, no, I want to do the opposite of what I'm doing right now. Let's just go over here. I'm gonna have to clear out a bunch of these trees, like, eventually anyways. So I might as well get a whole bunch of them now. I just do this? Can I go straight to sticks? I can. That's hecka convenient. Wait, can I also go straight to fence posts? I can. How come I can't do that with that? I can only do sticks or ladders. That's so lame. I'm not building with this anymore after... After this building, I'm not building with the palms anymore. Anyways, more sand to over here. It's a good thing I have a bunch that I need to remove over here. What did I just get? Haste? Why did that breaking haste me? A little weird, but okay. Let's clear out this layer completely. That gives me haste. That's nice. has an iron effect against all blocks. Oh, wait. Does that mean... Oh, this counts as a pickaxe? What? Yo, that's sick. This shovel is awesome. At least it's nighttime, so I can just sleep away the rain. Okay. Wait, so it counts. Wow, it just, yeah, it just counts as, okay. Sorry, I'm not really talking, I'm trying to think. Like, I'm trying to build, you know? That's not supposed to be that, that's supposed to be like this. Which means this should be like this, this should be there, and this should be there. Ran out. This should be enough to... No. One short, really. Oh, wait. If I'm one short, then what I can do is... Three regular fences. Can do this, and then you're the one I missed, and then shoop. Okay. And now I can place that there. Yep, okay. Okay, and then... So, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 should be good. for the height. Excuse me, you're supposed to be over there. What the heck are you doing over here? Does this look like your place? I'm gonna murder all of you. What? That was a... quest? What did I just... Kill the traitor, villager, and his annoying llamas. Okay. Sure. That just gave me a whole bunch of stuff for... prevents wandering traitors within six chunks of... Okay, yep. No. No traitors. There. That's really funny. That gave me a whole slaughter the mighty and annoying traitor. I realize I didn't even look at what that guy had, but I don't care. I put all of those logs in here. That was... not good of me. And then... okay, and back over to the crafting bench. Because what I want to do now is trapdoors. These are expensive. The really large windows. Oops, that's not where I wanted that at all. No, that's expensive. Okay. Yeah, and then I can do this to open them up. Okay. Yeah, I think that looks pretty good. Okay, and the door will be right there, so I want... and then it'll be that, and then that. And then over here we'll have two doors. Leading out there. Mostly because it's like, it does three doors, and I just want to use all three doors. I don't like the way that opens. I don't want it opening to the inside, I want it to open to the outside. There we go. I knew there was a way to get it to do that. Okay. And then I'm gonna need a ton more trapdoors. Front first. Okay. Actually, what I can do does that look a little too I think it looks a little too much. I think it doesn't need the top row. I think the top row is too much for it. Maybe it's just too high. Is it too tall? Is that the problem? I think that might be the problem. I think that it needs to be lower. Yeah, that was the problem. That's the problem. It's too tall. Well, how does it look outside, I guess? Yeah, it was too tall. This is the end of the episode, though. Thank you for watching. Click, comment, rate, subscribe. Fox out.